They can't stop me from recording outside or anywhere. I'm not the flip.
I just wanna free my titties. They just wanna be free.
Ready or is y'all ready? We napped.
We going
back. We got extra time. It's time for you to go.
New York right now?
I don't know. We're going to New York.
Wear your bracelet.
Where are we going?
It hurts my wrist.
But it's our friendship bracelet.
I just started pushing. Yes!
There's an escalator. It goes up.
Run.
I'm not running nowhere. There's an escalator.
All popcorn. Smell that nice popcorn.
Where did Alex go?
He's walking. Thank you, Lewis.
We made it just in time. They're like, come on stage, really.
You're all here. What a treat.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Are we playing musical chairs?
Yes.
I think I want to start by asking you. So this is your first scripted movie, right?
Yeah.
Feature movie. Yeah. Because movies are such a artistic mediums. You have to be obsessed, and you have to take a lot of work. So how do you land on this subject matter?
Well, I was
the second one.
I was on the G train in New York City, and I ran into Rochelle and Nina, and I called you, and I asked you if you'd be interested in doing that, and they're into it. So then Nina and I went to her Instagram, and it was just like...
Hi, you guys are wearing the new brand. I got to speak. I got to speak you
more.
Oh, that's cute. Your outfit's cute. What the fuck?
Thank you so much. That was so great.
I saw you say that the movie was fire.
Okay, but really, no? I have a real question. I don't know where this spot is at afterwards.
Oh, I got you.
She tells me to run. Where are we going?
I want everybody to say their name.
Hello, my name is Nina. Nice to meet everybody.
Love you.
How are you doing?
Hello, I'm Dee Dee.
What's good, young man?
Come on, Moonbear. Moonbear.
I just want to ask, how did this come about for you? I don't know if you all saw the Wolf Pack. I did, and was blown away by that. And how did you make this your second film and your first scripted film?
Wow, thank you. So
much love to all of you guys.
Oh.
Don't forget to follow Moonbear Vlogs.
Get up, tell white girls, move my feet.